7.5 points. Hot as a firecracker right now, I will argue. It's Memphis versus Denver. Nikola Jokic, 26.5 points. Over. Okay. Jaren Jackson, over 5.5 rebounds. You know, okay. And Ja, over 8.5 assists. I'll tell you the one that scares me the most.
Supercomputer. Carry on. I'll be back.
Kenny Cott, middle name Kraken. What do you got?
Yeah, Rico, you've inspired me because the Kraken didn't hit the over either last night, so we both missed. But you're flying right back into the sun. I'll fly right back into the sun. Blues Kraken at Seattle. Total 6, minus 105 if you go over. I think that's the right spot. They can't miss two overs in a row. This team's too good at hitting overs. I know it's a gambler's proposition.
No, but they've been the sweet spot for you in the league, and your record speaks for itself. David, what do you have?
I have a few things. Let me give you this from the NFL first. I want to go minus 3.5.
Maybe 10, 12 inches.
Minus 3.5 for the Titans. Minus 5.5 Green Bay. Parlay it plus 264. I just don't think we've talked about it before. The run game versus what Cincinnati now has deals with the injury. I just don't believe that Jimmy G can do anything with the Packers.
Here's the problem I have with the points. Now that we know Jimmy G's playing, the bigger key, Warner and Bosa are both trending towards playing.
Warner, definitely. Bosa, yes.
If I find out Bosa's playing, I'm not going to put that bet in for Green Bay. Maybe that's stupid to put it down to one player. David, they played at the beginning of the year when the Niners were a train wreck. And the Niners should have won that game. Remember?
I'm putting it on one player on the other side, Jimmy G. I just don't trust him.
Yeah, it's fair.
See, I would do the plus 200.
He's just so handsome.
I'd do the plus 200 Niner money.
They're not winning.
Yeah, you need to calm down.
They're also a Niner fan. Take the points and leave it there. Money line, you think you're going into Green Bay and winning?
Yes.
No way.
No way! What we do? If they go in,
scared money up in here.
If they go in and win,
I'm not listening to a Steeler fan or a Giant fan or whatever you are fan.
What do you want to tell Joe Biden right now?
All right, I'll just tell you. If they go in and win, I'm going to look like Terrell Owens with that ugly crying face at the end of that wild card game.
Right, that's how I'm coming in Monday.
All right. That was us when Luka came a rebound short. 97.1.
FanDuel, the official sports book of 97.1 The Ticket.
All right, we're talking all about it. NFL playoffs are here. FanDuel Sportsbook, they've got offers for everybody, including what Rico needed last night. All customers get $10 back. Same game parlay doesn't win. Because if that dirtbag Luka Doncic falls one rebound short of getting Rico his money, you get $10 back. Number one sportsbook in the country, best live odds. All the NFL playoff action this weekend. It's FanDuel Sportsbook promo code TICKET. That's FanDuel Sportsbook promo code TICKET. 21 and up, present Michigan. Bonus issued to non-withdrawable site credits that expire in 7 days. Max bonus $10. Restrictions do apply. Go read about them. Sportsbook.FanDuel.com. Gambling problem. Don't end up living in Costa Rica. 1-800-GAMBLER. FanDuel Sportsbook, the official partner of the ticket. Start something new sales event going on now at Gallant Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram. Come check out our great lease incentives this month. For example, qualified Chrysler employees can lease a three-row 2021 Jeep Grand Cherokee L Limited 4x4 for just $425 a month. Leases for 39 months, 10,000 miles a year with $2,000 down. Remember, we'll always be here to service you, so buy local and support the hardworking people of our community. That's Gallant Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram in Bloomfield Hills, Chelsea, Roseville, and online at Gallant.com.
What's my ETA?
Your estimated time of arrival is 9:17.
I'm late. I'll have to punch it.
Speeding will save you just 1 minute and 36 seconds. It will also increase your risk of a crash. as well as the odds that you will be stopped and issued an expensive speeding ticket.
Yeah, but...
In 1 year, there were 22,000 speeding-related crashes in Michigan, resulting in 200 deaths.
One of these things where he was even like really giving it to his teammates.
Yeah.
Full contact. And I thought of this. And I said, okay. No lead up time. No preparation. No nothing. It would have to be right now. You walk outside. What would it take for you to have to try to tackle Derrick Henry? How much money would it take? Now, I'm not, don't give me this, but what if he jukes me? No, literally, Derrick Henry's going to get a running start. It's going to be like an Oklahoma train. What would it take for you to get in front of that train?
Two dogs.
Okay, now I'm going to give you. Thanks, bro. Smashed your head.
rate it. No, I mean, I wouldn't. I think I could stop him, but I don't think it would be very real.
Would you end up on your back?
Probably, yeah. I'm not afraid to do
that. No,
yeah.
This is why I'm asking you. Because yeah. I'm terrified of you. I'm telling you.
Yeah,
you'd end up, like, I think if I went out and did it, broken jaw.
Broken large. He's a large man.
You could pay me. How much would it take? I was straight Peter McNeely this thing. I know that I'm going to get hurt.
Try to hit him.
Yeah, you just the chest. We have instant replay. It's the belt or higher, and you gotta try to tackle him.
Belt or higher.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now the price just went up.
I was willing to go about $500,000.
Oh my god, that's. Honestly, I'll do it for a couple cases of beer.
TJ wants 24 as a fish.
Sure.
That's different. $500,000, two cases of beer.
That's one extreme to the next.
So
I mean, he's giving away $1 million to quarterbacks to come to Easter.
3 years into retirement, though, and you wouldn't want any money. You still think you wouldn't get hurt.
There's a chance I could get hurt. I don't think we'll be catastrophic. That's what I did for 10 years. I know I didn't tackle people.
I know.
But, you know, blocking and.
Yeah, but people don't understand. The offensive line, they take for granted. Every play, you're in a car accident on the offensive line.
Yeah.
Specifically, if you're run blocking.
Right now, I'd probably. Yeah. I mean, might get a concussion, to be honest.
And that'd be the biggest fear. Right.
That'd be the biggest fear, going head to head with a train and probably getting a little whiplash into the ground.
And your wife demand you get paid for the same thing.
Yeah, 100%.
Yeah.
So, what's your price?
Honestly, I was going to say 100 grand. Because I know at least 10 or 15 are going to go to medical bills.
See, that's what I'm saying. I got to make it worth my while. If I got to tackle waist, or at least the waist, and make contact, half.
I might have to raise the price because he could. I could have a brain hemorrhage.
Like, exactly. I don't think it would be that.
I don't think it would be that. If he had full pads. He's running it. 20 miles an hour.
Yeah.
It would hurt. Yes.
Full pads on, it would hurt, but I don't think he would.
You don't think he could snap your neck?
Do you know how to tag
a knife?
I mean, he's not.
He was snapping my neck. Josh Norman is in another galaxy.
Yeah, I mean, you're heavier, you're bigger than some of those DBs that, you know, he's been trucking through, though.
David, your price, and you're a man of God, so I know.
Doing.
You just wouldn't
Do
get out there.
You see me? I would have a brain hemorrhage. Are you serious?
Okay, you
I
know. Own a helmet. How much money? You gotta name a prize.
Give me $1 million, then.
David, you just go grab. Like I said, I would try. I would
I'm
go right
dead.
At the knees, and I would just try to
I'm
hold
dead.
On.
Dead.
Do you know what would happen
no.
if you did that? You would be like a nutcracker. Your head. You'd have a dent in your skull. Rico, Derrick Henry moving that fast, and you have to leave the radio show and go outside and do it.
I understand.
Warm up.
I understand. And it's, as I state, probably going to get injured. I know this. That's why I said I need $500,000. I'm pulling a Roberto. I'm going to use a ton of sick days.
You won't see me for a while.
No.
You know what? My doctor said I need to go recuperate in Hawaii for a while.
What would you rather do? Try to tackle Derrick Henry or try to block Aaron Donald?
Okay, no. No,
that's
because Aaron Donald trains with knives.
I mean,
I don't want anything to do
and
with
blocking.
I mean,
you can't get
how hard are
you blocking
somebody? Yeah, but that just happens on Ivan. Yeah, but here's the thing. Hold on.
I'm surprised.
Yeah, that's good. Why don't you ask anybody who's played for the Giants the last decade? It looks pretty challenging. But like Aaron Donald, he could just do a swim move, and the worst thing that happens is he breaks your forearm. Now, if you're saying Aaron Donald's going to bull rush,
yeah.
Same parameters.
But does the bull rush hurt less? Mike, you're going to get pancakes.
You're falling backwards. Now, there's where you get the concussion. You will fall backwards.
I think you're
you will slam your head on the concrete outside.
But in a helmet.
Oh, yeah.
Because that still hurts.
But in a helmet.
I had to process that for a minute.
You know what? Derrick Henry, pray to God. The worst thing that happens is your ego.
Better scenario. Here we go. Same deal, though. Derrick Henry in the tunnel of doom where you're like cattle. There's two fence posts. There ain't no left, no right. It's going to be a freight train collision or take a blindside hit from Aaron Donald. You got to play pretend quarterback and stand there. Yeah.
Derrick Henry.
Okay, so the blindside hit is the worst thing.
Yeah.
By
far.
It's the anticipation. You know it's going to happen. No, Derrick Henry.
Okay.
Because you're seeing it coming. It's going to hurt. You just bite the bullet and you get it over.
Yeah. You know you're not going to tackle Derrick Henry. He's probably going to run you over. But you got a chance to see it coming. The adrenaline's going to build a little bit.
That's so big.
Aaron Donald blindside you. I mean, that's got hospital bills written all over.
That would be good. All of this does.
Right.
That'd be catastrophic.
You got permanent back injuries, back surgeries.
I give you credit that you're straight up. You're like, I don't need money to do it. You're retired.
Yeah, I know, but isn't there a part of you, though, that just wants to try to do it just to see what happens?
No, because I'm serious with this. Derrick Henry is unlike anything I've ever seen at the position in my life.
He's one in a lifetime type player. You've never seen anything like him.
I think I could compare him to you, but Earl Campbell, maybe.
Earl Campbell, 250.
I was gonna say maybe Jerome Bettis in his heyday.
Jerome was about five ten.
I said in his heyday.
Yeah,
but like Derrick Henry's a battle fast. It's all right. I just needed that.
It'll be interesting to see how much they use him.
25,000.
Yeah, man, it's playoffs. You don't want people back.
I think Tennessee's going to smash Cincy. I saved the football stuff because we're doing the picks, bud.
That'll be fun.
And you.
Oh, I can't wait.
Hartball. Right here.
Let's tell you, I lose focus when I look
Bing
at that.
Bang. I'm exploding right now.
Use that bonus code.
It's all here for you.
Did you alphabetize him this week?
No. We're going to get to